Good evening, good evening. It is Monday night. We were able to make it out to the farm today. Woke up, didn't actually think we were gonna make it. It was raining pretty good last night. Continued onward into literally just a little bit before we were supposed to go meet the boat out of Pointine to head out to the farm. But yeah, rain let up. We walked over to Pointine. I had my tool bucket all ready, set up. Jose was there with his boat, his Panga, loaded up there. All right, good morning, Monday morning. The weather barely cooperated with us, as you can see down there to the south. Still a lot of rain rolling around. We're getting ready to hop in the boat. We're over here at Pointine and getting ready to head out to False Bluff out there across the bay. So, bay is looking pretty calm. Hopefully it'll stay semi-choppy. Sometimes it blows up enough that it is not a pleasant trip out. But we'll try to get some video and hopefully the weather cooperates today. Bay wasn't bad. Sometimes it gets a little rough. It was nice trip over. You know, a little bit of spray and all that stuff, but it didn't rain. Stayed overcast. We got there. Nice trip up the canal. Canal needs work. It is, the mangroves have encroached a lot on it. It's going to be a big job when we get there. But we made it up the canal. It's very high tide and a lot of rain, so it was pretty wet out there. But Look good, a lot of maintenance issues as always, but not that bad. So some of the cabins need work, the canal needs work, painting, things like that. Alrighty, we're at the farms. Just are checking everything out here on the cabins now. Everything is looking really nice. Definitely needs a bunch of maintenance. The environment out here is very harsh and it will tear things up quickly. The humidity, constant humidity, you know, you gotta paint out here like every 2 years or so. You gotta worry about the termites, and then the salt air eats things up. High tide right now. The rain is still a little intermittent, but yeah, it's nice out here. It looks good. They've been taking good care of everything out here. I'm gonna walk around, check on everything. I'll try to get some good clips, but yeah, cabins look good. Need to get them plumbed up, and yeah, that's about it. Just enjoying the view out here. Overall, not bad. Stayed out there for a long time. Probably got some good work done on some of the projects that needed to be measured out and thought out. Put that up later on, maybe. But you know, like a wash station, the gray water, plumbing the gravity-fed tower, things like that. They put some racking boards underneath the cabins. I don't know if that'd be an issue if you get really high winds or not, but so yeah, nice day. Walked both of the southern farms. They're very well taken care of. Look really good out there.
Beach, fortunately, a lot of washed up trash on the beach.
Walking down now, a lot of debris washed up on the beach. It's a shame, there's so much trash in the ocean. And this was picked up probably, they did a big clean like 6 months ago. So it's just a constant amount of floating plastic washes up. And unfortunately it does, it takes a long time to walk it, you know, with a bag and pick it all up. And we're so far out here disposing of it, not many options for that. So yeah, still, once it's picked up, not so worried about the vegetation stuff, the driftwood and whatever, but once the trash is picked up, it really does looks really nice out here. And the beach, of course, kind of comes and goes. Like I said, it's high tide right now. Yeah, a lot of wash-up trash. Unfortunate, but one day if we can ever get these cabins plumbed up and rented, that'll just be part of the constant maintenance thing for out here. Down here at the end of the line, not sure if you can see it or not, out there across the border is Cayman Roca. That's the seamount offshore, and south way down there where the land cuts around El Bluff, and this is the end of what we have cleared and cut and planted so far.
Yeah, it's just one of those things that, you know, you could go out there and pick all day long, every day, and it's just a never-ending supply of beach wash-up flotsam or whatever you call it. Came back, it was nice, sunny, didn't ever get really too hot, and came back, nice trip across the bay and everything, and yeah, but just had some good time in the boat. Nothing too windy.
we are leaving Falls Bluff now, getting ready to head back into Bluefields. Gonna dock at Pointine. Already making it a little easier to come and go from here. Better than what we used to have to use and find places to use the boat to come and go from. Yeah, like I said, everything's looking nice out here. Things cleaned up. Plenty of maintenance, always maintenance out here, but it's not bad at all. And yeah, looks like go back, get some lunch, and then just start winding down for me. I already left my tool bucket at the farm and gonna pack everything up. And we'll be ready to head out in the morning.
Got to see some monkeys. Got to see, they called it a brown eagle. Things along that, some of the nesting islands they have out there in the bay. Pulled up, parked at Pointine, hopped out, finalized all the details. And family will be down here for a while longer, and hopefully we have everything in place for when I am not. So other than that, wrapping up now, flying out tomorrow morning all day long to get back home. But that'll be it for this trip. Y'all have a good one.